Jenny paid $13.75 for some fruits. She paid $3.90 more for some pastries. Okay, what is the total amount paid for the fruits and pastry? So very simple, amount paid for pastries. Okay, immediately, that will be $13.75 plus $3.90. Okay, and that will give us $17.65. From here, we can easily find the total amount paid, and that would be $13.75 plus $17.65. Okay, and that will give us $31.40. Okay, that's the solution for this question.